Hey everybody, I'm Lindsay Murphy, creator and host of the Fab Lab with Crazy Aunt Lindsay, and in this video, I'm gonna ask you for some money. Crazy Aunt Lindsay is the only kids science show that takes everyday science concepts and turns them into fabulous DIY projects that kids can do at home with their families. Think Martha Stewart plus Bill Nye the Science Guy, but with a little extra flavor. Now, the mission of the Fab Lab is to ensure that all kids have access sooner, can be properly supported by their families, and can see themselves represented in STEM. Now, we all know that this is important, but for a really long time, public science education has been taught by one kind of person, really in one kind of way. But science is everywhere, and I believe that science is fabulous, and I am passionate about showing kids just how fabulous it really is. Up till now, the show has been entirely a labor of love, produced on a shoestring budget, working with an almost entirely volunteer team, shooting in donated spaces like this one, and self-funding editing costs, which can be super expensive. Couple that with the fact that only one person is brainstorming and developing every project, researching, fact-checking, and writing every episode, directing, producing, and casting every kid, creative directing, marketing, and doing my best to learn how to graphic design, all while managing the moving parts required when working with donated spaces, time, and talent just to do one more episode.
It's a lot.
And let's be real, this project and the mission deserves better.
Mm-hmm.
And that's where you come in. Over the next 30 days, I'm looking to raise $50,000, and all of you can help me get there.
Yay!
Following in the footsteps of programs like Bill Nye the Science Guy, Mr. Rogers Neighborhood, and The Reading Rainbow, the Fab Lab continues the tradition of publicly funded educational programming that opened up a world of possibility and opportunity for all of us when we were children. $50,000 might sound like a lot of money, but it's just enough to help us develop 14 brand new episodes of the show on a more consistent basis at a slightly higher production value for the next 6 months of content. But what I'd really like to do is produce 24 new episodes in my own production space, hire a couple of people to help with the production and development of the show, many of whom I am already working with, as well as take the show on the road to do interviews and activities with some of my favorite STEM communicators all across the country to help introduce the next generation to what science really looks like. Now, meeting that goal requires $150,000, but don't be afraid, $50,000 is an incredible start. The closer we get to the stretch goal, the closer we get to the really big vision. More money means more videos, and more videos means more kids get to experience the magic of everyday life through the scientific process. Now, this campaign is the opportunity of a lifetime for anyone that cares about science and education and technology and engineering and math and kids and equity, inclusion, and unicorns to come together and help make magic happen. Now, pulling off this vision is going to require a lot of help, which is why I'm looking to work with existing supporters like friends and family and fans of the Fab Lab, as well as local and national businesses, large and small, who want to get behind moving the mission of science education forward. And to help make that happen, I've designed all kinds of amazing rewards at every level, including a limited edition Fab Lab Lunchbox Science Kit. I've even got opportunities for companies with aligned brands to come alongside us and sponsor specific content. And if you really love this project, you can support us on an ongoing monthly basis by checking out our Patreon, to which I will link Billow. This project means the world to me. And there are so many projects just living in my heart that I can't wait to share with all of you. Successfully completing this campaign would mean introducing a whole new generation to science education in a whole new way, as well as being one step closer to bringing accessibility, inclusivity, and representation to STEM. And I hope that that's an effort you can get behind. Thanks for watching.